Okay, you'll love this next one. Everybody's gonna want to get their hands on this. Super excited. What Longmai has in store, this sneak is called Moving Stills. Welcome.
Thank you, Paul. I'm super excited to be here today. And you know, I have here a photo of my wife taken from our last vacation to Clear Lake. And you know, I love these moments of us together so much that I wish I had more than just a photo. Now imagine, what if I can somehow turn this into a video with some camera motion? That would make it much more lively to watch, right? So I go ahead and learn how to use, you know, Photoshop and Premiere to animate my photo using the classic canvas effect, and I got this result. You see, now my photo was animated, but the result is not very impressive. It looks, in fact, quite flat, and there's no illusion of depth, there's no parallax. It's not quite like a real video. So the issue here is that this technique can only animate my photo in 2D without understanding how things are arranged in the 3D space. And here at Adobe, we want to do much better than this. And with that, today I'm super excited to introduce Project Moving Stills, our brand new technology that can turn any of your regular photos into realistic video. Let me show you how it works. Here in a Moving Still app, I can find my favorite photo. And now with the photo in the app, all I need to do is to press this animate button. And here we go.
Ooh, that's nice.
Thank you.
It's like you're walking up on it.
That's amazing, right?
Yeah.
So with just a single click, I can turn my static photograph into this realistic video to make it look as if it were captured by a real cameraman walking through the scene. And you know, moving stills can work with just any kind of images. Now let me show you how it works for this complex indoor scene. Now, moving still can understand how the objects are arranged in the 3D space, and it gives me this realistic video in which you can clearly observe the illusion of depth.
See, it's like, that's great. 3D.
Okay, now let's try one more example. Here I have this gorgeous nature scene. I love this. And okay, again, with just a single click, we can turn this completely static photograph into a real video.
That's beautiful.
And using the advanced AI technology, Moving Still can understand the content of your photo and select the appropriate camera path to animate it. However, it also allows you to explore different camera paths to fit different creative effects. For example, we can use this one to simulate the effect of the drone footage elevating from the crowd up. Or we can change to another one using this one to fly the camera toward a mountain. And depends on your creative project, you may also want to have more fine-grained control on the camera path. Here, for example, with this image, the default solution will give me this several camera motion. But what if I want to make it a bit more dramatic? Let's say I want a camera to start with a full view and gradually closing up on the subject. That can be done in Moving Still without view control interface. Here, all I need to do is to specify how I want the camera to start and how to end it. I will move the camera forward to close up and downward a little bit to focus on the subject. And really, that's all I need to do. Now, with this finish button, I can obtain this video with my desired camera path. Thank you. But wait, here's the best part. With Moving Stills, it's equally simple to animate multiple photos at once. So that means you can turn the whole photo album into a video slideshow. To showcase this, I have a small photo album over here. And here, let me go ahead and select all the photos, load into the app. And now all the photos in the album is processed and turned to videos. Within a matter of seconds, you can get this lively and realistic video slideshow. And with that, I hope you enjoy the show, and thank you very much for your time.
Great.